The way you treat your animals says a lot about you as being human.
If you teach a child how to care about another sentient being, that compassion and kindness extends beyond the relationship with the animal. It extends to people, it extends to the environment, it extends to our world.
The YAP program is a wonderful program started by Kim Spaniel, who has done great work with the students in helping to give them a sense of community service and responsibility through helping animals.
I love being part of the YAP Club because I get to help animals and be with animals, and I love animals.
It gives you a chance to be a part of a compassionate group of people, and you get to help animals.
I think it's good because I used to be afraid of dogs and cats, and now I'm not.
I definitely think it teaches them responsibility early on. I think it teaches them the effect of their actions on another living being. And I think it teaches them what it is to, you know, receive undying love and unquestionable loyalty.
By teaching them all those things, we create a better place for both animals and children.
We get to help animals every time we walk in.
It's a great thing to do, and you have fun at the same time.
Animals, they're part of our lives. They're always going to be our best friends.
It's the greatest thing. You see the happiness in a kid and a dog. Is there anything better? Yeah.
Dealing with animals, the kids can make a much stronger emotional connection. They learn what it means to help creatures who need help.
We're empowering the students to help others.
The YAP Club can really help people see the goodwill in them and to adopt dogs.
They can't stand up for themselves, so standing up for them is really important.
I think it's important because they don't have a voice.
By helping them get a say in it, they have a better future ahead of them.
It feels good because you know that you're in some way helping animals and raising awareness.
Just adopting or even just comforting could help an animal.
Every animal deserves to have some happiness and comfort in their lives.
I enjoy being able to help animals,
find them homes, and raise money for them.
We go out and help animals and raise money for charity.
It's very rewarding seeing an animal that's been stuck in a cage and abused, and to see them get adopted and be happy. This makes you feel really, really good in yourself.
Every small change can make a difference.
It's a really special experience because you've saved a life.
I feel great and happy with myself.
Grateful to have the opportunity to help an animal.
Makes me really confident.
You're doing something good and you're saving a life.
I've helped another living being live a more full life.
It's an honor because I get to help these little guys.
You feel like a hero.
You could help animals at any age.
I was absolutely awestruck when I came here the first time and May and I met the kids here. I mean, they're just such shining examples of what we hope, you know, what we hope tomorrow's future is.
It helps kids. They go home and they teach their families, and all of a sudden it percolates through the whole community.
I started making these tiles, then I started selling them around school to teachers and students, give the money to non-kill shelters.
The animal shelter problem in New York City and beyond is huge.
It's good for these animals to have a voice, for people to know what they're going through.
There's so many animals out there that need homes, that are just there at the shelter. And there isn't a lot of room for them, you know, they get put down when there isn't room.
She was scheduled to be euthanized in a few hours. I'm like thinking about how she was almost put to sleep. I consider myself to be very lucky because May is a constant lesson in always believing in what's possible.
Best feeling about being in YAP Club is when you like help out an animal and you know that you saved their life.
Make a difference in the dog's lives.
Kids can make a difference!
Just start a little group.
Yeah.
Call it the YAP Club.
Just like us.